Beer drinkers and sports fans, I'm Preston Churchill, and today I've got a very special guest with me today. This is Jeff Van Sorgenfield, and this is a beer with the Brawler. Alright, so today I'm drinking Dogfish Head and the Grateful Dead present American Beauty Pale Ale. And how ironic is that, or maybe beautifully ironic is that, but I'm drinking a beer based off of a rock band with a rock star. Now, just like I am on the independent circuit, he is too, and he is the lead bass singer, the bass player, I'm sorry, lead guitarist of Joker on Jack. Now, if you've not heard Joker on Jack, they're a fantastic indie band. They play all over the area, and I'm actually at a private event with them right now. So, we're going to enjoy this beer, and he's going to get on stage and perform, but I wanted to talk to you a bit about this beer first. Well, it's definitely an American ale, and even though I'm not usually a fan, it's not bad. It really is not bad. Dogfish Head always delivers with their beverages. What do you think, Jeff?
Sharp, hoppy.
Yes, very hoppy. Very hoppy. And very sharp. That's very true. But yes, he is the lead guitarist of Joker on Jack. And they're fixed to go on stage here in Payne in just a second. And hopefully, we can talk about a deal about maybe doing me next entrance music. So you be looking out for that as well on YouTube, and of course at your local wrestling shows, and all over the indie music scene as well. So, from right here in Niles, Michigan, at a private event, this has been A Beer with the Brawler with Jeff Van Sorgenfield, and yours truly saying, boy.